In this video, we will do a deep dive into how a new humanoid robot factory in Turkey shocks the world. Discover the groundbreaking technology that makes these humanoid robots so advanced, the industries they're set to revolutionize, and why this factory called Akın Robotics is becoming a global leader in robotics innovation. Moreover, Cıonet, based in Istanbul, has introduced Europe's largest robotic sortation system. Midea and Huawei have developed 5G-connected factories in China, and Ocado's London warehouse uses a grid-based robotic system for efficient order fulfillment. Lastly, Alibaba's Huiyang warehouse uses over 1,000 robots to boost productivity by 300%, and a factory in Dongguan replaced 90% of its workforce with robots. Akın Robotics, founded by Akınsoft, has launched Turkey's first humanoid robot factory in Konya, marking a significant advancement in robotics technology. The factory, built in just 1.5 years, has begun mass production of humanoid robots for diverse sectors, including healthcare, entertainment, education, tourism, and advertising. These robots are equipped with advanced capabilities such as sound processing, speech, smell detection, internet connectivity, and facial recognition. They are designed to perform various tasks such as promoting products, distributing brochures, guiding passengers, assisting in hospitals, and supporting household chores, showcasing their versatility across different industries. The robots are particularly notable for their ability to operate autonomously, including navigating spaces, charging themselves, and providing customized assistance based on their environment. The development of these robots represents a leap forward in robotics, emphasizing both the technological capabilities of Akın Robotics and the growing potential for humanoid robots to integrate into various facets of daily life and industry. Cıonet, a leading Turkish parcel distribution company, has launched Europe's largest robotic sortation system at its Tuzla facility near Istanbul. The system, developed by Libyao Robotics in partnership with Turkish distributor Lamaster, is a cutting-edge solution that utilizes 120 autonomous mini yellow robots to connect over 700 destination chutes with 5 parcel induction points. This advanced setup can process up to 45,000 items per hour, significantly enhancing efficiency and throughput. The use of Libyao's robot-based sortation technology offers a cost-effective and flexible alternative to traditional tilt tray and cross-belt conveyor systems, which are often limited by their static nature. These mini robots require only 1/5 of the space needed by conventional conveyor systems and can handle loads of up to 10 kilograms. By replacing traditional fixed sorting equipment with Libyao's advanced autonomous mobile robot technology, Cıonet is demonstrating a commitment to innovation and adaptability in the rapidly evolving logistics sector. The flexibility of these robots allows the system to easily adapt to varying throughput requirements, which is crucial for a modern parcel fulfillment business facing fluctuating demands. Midea, in collaboration with Huawei, has been at the forefront of integrating advanced 5G technology into manufacturing, particularly within China. Midea, a major player in the appliance industry, has partnered with Huawei, a global leader in telecommunications, to leverage 5G technology for enhancing manufacturing processes. This collaboration has led to the development of what has been referred to as the first 5G fully connected factory in Southeast Asia, located in Thailand, but there's also significant activity in China. The use of 5G in these factories allows for real-time monitoring, data collection, and analysis, which optimizes equipment utilization, reduces downtime, and enhances overall equipment effectiveness. This technology supports dynamic path planning and real-time environmental data analysis, improving operational efficiency. Factories like these incorporate AI for inspection, significantly boosting production efficiency with improvements in first-time yield, meaning more products pass quality assurance on the first attempt, reducing waste and rework. The factories are not just about 5G connectivity, but also integrate AI, big data, and cloud computing. These technologies work in concert to build high-quality products, reduce operational defects, and pave the way for Industry 4.0 benefits, potentially leading to significant productivity increases across the region. The Ocado warehouse in London is a highly advanced grocery fulfillment center that utilizes state-of-the-art robotic technology to efficiently manage and dispatch orders. The warehouse is equipped with a grid-based system where thousands of robots move rapidly across the top of a three-dimensional grid known as the hive. These robots, each weighing about 250 kilograms, are programmed to work collaboratively to pick groceries from the grid below. The system is powered by sophisticated algorithms that optimize the picking process by calculating the most efficient routes and combinations for collecting items. The robots use a pick and place method, where they lift storage bins and deliver them to human workers or automated packing stations. This process dramatically reduces the time it takes to fulfill an order, enhancing both speed and accuracy. The Ocado warehouse also features advanced vision systems and machine learning algorithms to improve the accuracy and efficiency of item picking and packaging. The entire system is energy efficient, designed to minimize the use of space and power, contributing to Ocado's sustainability efforts. Alibaba, the Chinese e-commerce giant, has significantly boosted warehouse efficiency by integrating advanced robotics, achieving a productivity increase of 300%. Located in Huiyang, Guangdong province, this state-of-the-art facility spans nearly 3,000 square meters and uses over 1,000 intelligent robots designed by Quicktron, a Shanghai-based company. These AI-powered robots, connected through Wi-Fi, assist in various tasks such as packaging, inventory control, and transporting heavy loads. The robots are equipped with laser navigation and can communicate with each other to avoid collisions, ensuring a smooth workflow. Moreover, these robots autonomously return to charging stations when their battery levels are low, minimizing downtime and maximizing operational efficiency. By implementing robotic technology, Alibaba not only improves its logistics and order fulfillment processes, but also reduces operational costs and enhances overall safety within the warehouse. In Dongguan, China, a factory has revolutionized its operations by replacing 90% of its human workforce with robots, which has led to a remarkable 250% increase in productivity. Initially, the factory employed 650 workers, but after automation, only 60 staff members remain, primarily responsible for robot maintenance and ensuring the continuous operation of production lines. These robots, including advanced manipulators and autonomous vehicles, handle all critical assembly tasks. The adoption of robotics reflects broader industrial trends in China, where over 1,500 enterprises are gradually integrating automation to optimize processes and cut costs. While the benefits of automation are clear from a business perspective, reducing operational costs and increasing output quality, this transition has led to significant social challenges. Many workers who have lost their jobs due to automation have protested and gone on strike, reflecting the growing unrest among displaced employees. Despite these social challenges, the trend towards automation continues to accelerate, with predictions that by 2025, approximately one-third of jobs globally could be performed by robots, smart devices, and specialized software. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.